Good morning. I am moving from this current place that I live at. So I decided that I would record my last walk. Well, not my last walk here necessarily, because I'm not moving that far, so I will come here as often as possible, but it's not gonna be just right pretty much in my backyard anymore. So I've been walking this path, started in 2017, and so many beautiful mornings that I've experienced walking down this path. As you can see here, today is what, April 17th, 2021. So I'm recording just part of the walk, maybe about a good 5 minutes of the trail. Beautiful. I'm going to miss just having it basically, as I said, in my backyard, so to speak. Excuse me. Waterfall. I've seen numerous animals out here over the years. Of course, snakes or a snake, armadillo. They have some coyotes around here. Rabbits. So, just starting the morning off like this is such a treat. Well, at least for me. I've always loved nature. You know, looking at rivers and streams and hills and mountains. I think those are like little tiki huts or something like that over there. Love to look at the sunrise. And the sunsets are beautiful as well. Try to get out and walk as much as possible. There's a nature preserve that's right up the way there, fern forest. So that's why there's sometimes animals that you will see along the trail. So as I said, I'm not going to record the entire walk, but at least part of it. It's like the canal. You have the canal. I hope this doesn't come out wobbly. But, this big tree here coming up. It's really looks like it's got so many vines that are growing from it. It's a beautiful tree. Let's see. Somebody's jogging. Get that. It almost looks like a type of tree that Tarzan would be swinging from. So I'm going to cut it off here, and I might just, I might just, turn it back on when I get down to the nature preserve. There's a little waterfall again. So yeah, beautiful. So this is towards the end of the trail. What a beautiful sunrise. And this is, can't really see anything. It's just a bunch of bushes, but this is fern forest here in Broward County. Gonna walk towards Fern Forest. Here it is. The sign says Fern Forest. But I'm not going to enter. But this is the sidewalk leading to Fern Forest. So yes, this is the trail. Been walking since 2017. Happy trails!